Hello dear friends, my name is Dr. Mohammed Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I explained how to write good title and abstract of your articles. In this video, I would like to show how to select best keywords for your research article easily. Well, let us learn what are keywords. Keywords are a collection of 6 to 12 words or phrases that represent the key topic or idea of your research article. It is easily written or selected at the time of submitting manuscript to the journal and put after abstract. Well, keywords are words or phrases that you type to perform a search online, and it is also a tool to help indexer and search engine to find your paper easily. Now, why select best keywords? Well, keywords are listed on the article page and included in the hidden coding as a part of article's metadata. So it is very essential to select best keywords. We need to select best keywords to make our paper searchable and ensure that we get more credits or citations. And to help other authors to find your paper easily. And also to capture the essence of your paper. Now, how to select best keywords? So, in order to select best keywords, we need to remember and we need to identify words or phrases that summarize our work as a whole. And these keywords should include words or phrases indicative of what the topic is. The easy rule is select 2 to 3 keywords from the title of your manuscript, then select 2 to 3 or more based on journal requirement from materials or methods section. Now, I would like to show examples of writing good keywords. Let us consider a recent article which has been published in Journal of Water Process Engineering. So, and title is Macroscopic and Modeling Evidence for Nickel Absorption onto Selected Manganese Oxides and Boehmite. And these are the keywords for this article. Now, if we look at it, we see that boehmite has been selected from title, and adsorption has been selected from title. So, two keywords has been selected from title, and other keywords, for example, barnesite, pyrolusite, osmanite, manganite, manganese aluminium binary oxide, extended constant capacitance model, Langmuir and Fernlis have been selected from materials and method section. For example, we have used materials barnesite, osmanite, manganite, manganese aluminium binary oxide, and we have used Langmuir and Fernlis model and extended constant capacitance model. So this is how you can easily select best keywords for your research article. Secondly, let us consider another article, which is a promising chitosan fluorapatite composite for efficient removal of lead from an aqueous solution, which has been published in Arabian Journal of Geosciences. So now let us see the keywords of this article. So if we look at it, we see that chitosan and fluorapatite has been taken from title. Chitosan fluorapatite has been taken from title, then lead 2 has been taken from title, and chitosan fluorapatite composite, that is CSFFP composite, has been taken from title. So we see that 1, 2, 3, 4 words has been taken from title, and rest of the words have been taken from materials and method. So using this technique, you can easily select best keywords for your research article. Thanks for watching.